Texas replaced the STAAR test. That's what North Texas Representative Matt Shaheen, hopes, and he just filed a bill to do it. He says the test is not accurate, and he vows to fight for an innovative substitute, but did not say what exactly that is. This is just one of hundreds of bills filed so far this legislative session, but don't worry, we'll keep track of what happens with this one.